Hey, hey, we're back with some turtles. It said I had one that was max level. I guess it's Usagi and Splinter. Okay. Anyway, we are doing an April run.
This is April O'Neil, reporting live.
Ooh, black and red is cool. Or black and yellow. God, my freaking eyes. I'm going to vote that. We'll do that one. Why not? All right. Let's play. We'll be April this time. And like we do, we go all the way to the start. Because there's challenges we need to do. Which hopefully I can do with April. But if not, well, we'll find out, won't we? Oh, interesting. So, combo finishers, that's right. And don't get hit. And I don't remember the combo finishers, but... Oh, yeah, they do. Well, messed that one up. Almost got it. Wow. There's five more. Twelve. Just three more. Yeah! Got that combo. Now I can do what I want. April is great. Oh my god. I love it. Slams them on the ground and takes a picture. I'm in love with this. I love the high kicking in the air, juggling stuff. Come on, come on, come on, let's go. That was dumb. That was also dumb.
Your show's canceled, Speedball.
No. April kicking booty this time. We know what happens. Yeah, toidles. Bop, 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 bop. Oh, that sucked. I love it. Bye. I'm gonna do this forever. Okay, fine. April, way better than Karai. My god. Axe dude didn't even get a chance. April is just destroying it. April don't take no crap, man. Say your prayers, Rocksteady. I think April's got a bone to pick with you. Holy crap. You just pissed April off. You're done for. Had enough of all you mutants and all your MF and snakes on the MF and plane. You're lucky that's all it's out right now.
Whoa!
Don't get hit. Don't get hit by obstacles. Okay. Ah! Stupid little buttholes. Alright, well. Jeez. What was I saying about April being great? I know this right here is my friend SMZ's favorite song. Like four riggity rizzle. Oh, dang. Missed that one. Whatever. No! No! Get away from me! No. Oh, no, no, no. Yay! I got it! Stomp them turdies! Yeah. Yeah! Oh, I got that one. Nice. Destroy the turdies. Going to stage four.
Rumble in the zoo.
I think I might have all of these. I don't recall. Let's see. Yep, I do. Sweet. April could just wreak havoc all on her own then. No. No. Take that. You stop your crap. Quit taking my trash cans! What do you think you're trying to whip over here? No! Because I wanted to. No sleeping on the job. Stop it! Hi! Do. Bye. Oops. Yay! Flippy there, flippy flippy! Yay!
Ha 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 ha!
You're gonna get the horns, partner. Can you dig it, suckers?
Breaking news. You're going down.
Breaking news. You probably will. April done gone mad at you guys. April gonna kick your booty! April's kicking booty. Take that then. Okay, well, I guess we're doing that now. I like Broken April. You stay up there and get beaten up then, I don't care. Ah, I was doing so good, too.
I am the Rat King.
You are the Rat King. La la la, sorry. My brain just went off into a tangent on its own there for a sec.
This isn't befitting, King.
Poop. Poopy doopy doopy, poopy poopy poop 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 poop. Yeah. Let's go. Do. Ooh, there's a challenge I need to do. What is it, I wonder? Is it don't get hurt? I hope not. Let's see. No super attacks. Okay. That should be no problem with April. Stay away from the super attack button. Ow. Man, the best one for him was Usagi. Splinter did pretty good on him, though. Wow. Almost did it. Killing for soldiers. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. The heck? Oh no! Dang it! So close. Was so close.
Behold the might of Tempestra.
I don't want to make it worth it then, I guess. I don't want to fight him anymore!
Right, turtles.
Finally. And again, still no turtles here. Roof running reptiles. You just get poked in the butt 1,000 times. Bye. I did all these.
Ah!
Fine, I'm done kicking everyone's butt. Bye. Kicking everything's butt with April. Stop my turdies! Halfway there! Halfway there! Oh, this one. I love it. And this one is don't get hit by stuff. Anything. Okay, well, that's going to be interesting. Doing good so far! Almost. April. So many pizzas in this game. Why are there no more pizzas in the other games? Bye. I mean, April's kind of the goat, man. Always forget, you just go down, there it is. Womp 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 womp. Think I've got all these. Yes. You think you can hit April O'Neil? Get out of here. No sightseeing for you. No hot dogs for you. You get out of here. You're no longer allowed. You stick standing there. Get. Take this then. Oh no, a black ninja person. What do I do? He's got size. He's gonna stab me. I'm so helpless. Ah, I'm dead. I really meant for that to go better. I was not expecting the black ninjas right now. I was expecting, like, purple, yellow. Which is really sad, considering I played this as many times as I have. I forget where they show up. There we go. Back in the rhythm. These guys, I hate these guys. Slipping in the water. Bust the frogs. All right. What if I want to pop something else? That sounds weird. No! Nope. Punch me. Bye. By the way, I feel like an old man. That's the goat. Oh, that's what you kids say these days. Hey, what's up? Okay, you have fun with that. Just stolen my charger. Aww. Look, Leatherhead, they gave you a pizza because I don't eat it.
I feel like gumbo.
Every time. April is dodging everything. Pictures? Oh, okay. Getting there, getting there. I don't know what you're saying, sir. Oh, okay. Yay, we made it to the boss.
Turtles are my friends. System crash.
Yay. And now we got Krang's butt.
Tonight I died on turtles.
Yeah. Turtle soup, we heard it before. I got 15 hits out of one foot soldier. Oh no, 17. Especially because you can kill him in two or three.
Yeah.
Why me? Okay. Like right now?
Yeah. Just real quick.
Okay. That'd be a weird one.
Yeah, that's the point. Yellow.
I have lots of yellow Transformers. There's... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. There's one, like, on the very top shelf. Find one? What now? I think they want actually a thing that's round though. Like the clock. But you could do it for humor. If you get humor points, then go for it.
I already got it.
Another picture of your father. Something round, yeah. Stop jumping. We beat him easily.
You must go underground.
It won't fly.
It won't fly, Simon. I'm just being dumb. Don't get hurt more than two times from obstacles. Okay. Oh, if you wouldn't mind, let them back out, please. I think they just got cold and wanted in, so I let them in for a bit. I got hit by an obstacle? That was gross. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Pijonkis? You get all the pictures you need?
I love
you. You have a good day.
Okay.
You too.
Bye.
Yes, I will be here. Bye, I love. Somebody's here. Hooray! Pretty sure I'm gonna murder the bejesus out of him. Yep, yep, yep. Guess what? Is it weird that Baxter Stockman is kind of adorable in his design somehow? It's like, how do we make a fly look somewhat appealing? Krang, however, has never been cute.
The old dome has seen better days.
We're almost there! Just a couple more stages. Then we'll have the April run done, and then all that's left is Turtles and Casey. And what I might do for the turtles is just run through alternating between all of them. Or just run through and beat it with them and then just beat the ending over and over again. But I don't know. Because they kind of deserve to have their whole thing too, so we'll see. I think it depends. If I beat it with one and just get a rando ending with all four, then maybe I won't. And I do tend to get into these games quite a bit. Sometimes like watching and playing and not thinking about saying anything. Because I'm so used to when I play games, it's always by myself, you know? So there's not really anybody to talk to, so I don't think about, hey, I gotta talk about what's going on because I'm just playing. So apologies if I go into just a big silent mode for a while. It is not intentional or me trying to be boring or, oh, I gotta talk. It's just that my brain is thinking about all the things it's doing and not saying anything. No, give me that pizza. Stupid ninjas. Lord, April, you're just getting attacked all over the place. No, I want the pizza. Grog. Yep. Come on. Ooh, that hurt. Getting close. All right. I forgot he was the mini. Oh no, he's not a. Yeah, he is. Yeah. Oops, fell in a hole. Forgot it was there. This guy is easily my favorite boss of the game. Bye. I never know what he says besides. Yeah. Just two more. 14, 15, 16. Okay, so three more technically, but you get the idea. Dodging the obstacles. That's the only one I gotta do. More than one times from obstacles. Come and get me! Not what I wanted, but okay, fine. Come on, Pizza Monster. Bye. Oh no? You're not an obstacle, so I'll take it. No. Come up here. No! That was so close. Yeah, down here is better. Down here is much better. What grenades do you want? Look at you trying to get me to go up there. You suck. Uh-uh. Nothing? Pizza, my God, please. I need some pizza. Or death. Pizza or death, you know, whichever. Perfect. Woo. Yay, yay, yay. No. Hey, we got it. Now, let's get down to 1:15, the last real stage. Man, I'm kind of sad. I haven't seen Cauldron this whole time. I thought they'd be here, you know, for every one of these. Little extra. You know, jump right on the spikes. That's the best way to avoid them. Level up. Up the blue dude. No Sephirothing here. And we took care of that. Yeah.
You fell for my diversion. I have a surprise for you.
I will show you how a true ninja fights. The world is mine.
Nice to meet you. Now I'm here to beat you. Full force. Mess up your facial features. I feel the beast of selling all your little seeds.
I'm just so listening to the music at this point.
We came to lose. We came to lose. We came to lose.
We're kangaroos. I know they say came to lose, but... Unharmed. We'll see how far I can get on that one.
I shall rule the earth with an iron fist.
Well, so much for that. Bye. This song is cool. Oh, lame. Well, get up, it would work a little better. Again.
No, my revenge.
We got him. Bird. Yeah, we know. I don't want to miss the April ending. Punk frogs. There we go. But tonight, with New York safe again, she can take a break. Yeah, we'll see. Tonight's the night for a party! I wonder if it didn't count because I didn't go through the thing the whole time last time. Oh no. We'll jam to this music for a minute. But yeah, hey. Oh, that was quick. Statue of Liberty's got the thing on. Yay! Well, there you go. Alright, well, that's the end of that one. We went through and beat it with April. I guess next time we'll do it with either Casey or one of the turtles. Let me know what you want to see, and I'll do that. But give me a little bit, and I'll come back with either some Injustice or maybe another turtle game. I don't know. We'll see. But I'm only playing Injustice because it has the turtles, so I'm getting to their part, and then I will do that. Anyway, I'll catch you on the next one. Bye! Thank you.